When President Trump needs an ally to pass his agenda, cut Obama-era regulations, and deliver thousands in middle-class tax cuts to Alabama families, he's always been able to call on Martha Roby. But now, liberals in Congress are calling to roll back your tax cuts. And that's why you should join President Trump in calling on Congresswoman Roby to block the liberal tax hikes once again. And thank her for supporting the Trump agenda.